Hello, hello, and welcome back to Persona 5. A new little area to go to. And presumably a few more pages to find, and ATMs to activate. No, thank you. Eventually they're going to put one of these electrical boxes under one of those alternating cameras. And that will absolutely catch me. Take a moment to steal their stuff. Can I jump up here? Excellent. Going the predictable way is too obvious. This is the right way to do things.
We can get more money.
Oh yeah, I'm glad we're stopping this greedy bastard.
Oh.
I mean, obviously I am going for it, because treasure, but... is that a... I'd imagine it would be worse. It's... Actually, her gun is quite good. But this one is better. And, yeah, like, you guys are all awful. Hers is not bad. But her gun damage is still kind of pitiful, so shows what good that does. Anyway, it looks like I gotta kick out some more junction boxes. It's useful to know that. Yeah. Here we are, and now that we're here, it actually seems like we can't do anything. So, let's go back to the other part of this map. Can we do that? How did we get over... Is that just filled in from when we were over top? If so, that's annoying. But this has to be the way forward, because this is the new area. Well, I guess... There's gotta be something over here, right? Maybe? There's stuff up there. What else is there in this room? Ah, yes. This little... Seriously, the fact that we fit in these is still amazing. Or impossible, or whatever. Anyway, on this side, it's... More code. I swear, it's like he left these... It's like he made these to leave them around places. Rather than just... to have a way to remember his code.
The shadow is near. Take caution.
Is this supposed to be a weakness in people's psyches? Maybe he's secretly the Riddler. There's a lot of things that could be. But, right now is to focus on what is. Oh, that's gonna turn on at an unfortunate time. Actually, I could have just gone straight through without any issues. It's annoying. Now turn off. It's really just a test of if you're paying attention more so than anything else. I'm not sure why in the animation it looked like I was standing under one of the cameras. I don't know why I couldn't. I hear a dog. I don't see anything, but... I knew it! They were here and I could sense them! With my mind brain! Eh, we didn't get the drop on them. This is going to be awkward. Let's try for this. Hopefully.
How undignified.
Excellent. Everything is going as I planned. This is definitely not just a case of me getting lucky. Without any serious issues.
Shadow defeated.
Healing, running out of mana. And I still have some curry, I guess, but that'll be that. And we should have everything. Actually, no, we shouldn't, because there will be one down there. Let's go. Okay. Haha! Still got the ambush. Sorry, Doberman. I am running out. It is a serious issue. Of course, people who are doing fine on SP are the ones who don't have healing skills. That's gonna not miss, okay. Boom, everyone's down, wipe them out. This can be. Still can't.
They were nothing.
How did I miss this? Well, it's not important anymore. What is important is
Shadow
stealthily making my way back. Screw it.
I'll reveal your true form.
If nothing else, we can just go in and run. Yes, I could have won, but having everyone wiped out again doesn't actually seem that fun to me. Besides, what I'm actually concerned about is the possibility that I'm wrong, and that I don't need to come back here, but that actually seems quite unlikely to me. After all, they locked off this area.
Oh, a treasure.
They couldn't have done it just for this one treasure chest, could they? They wouldn't do that to my sense of the game's logic. It seems they may have done this just to lock off one treasure chest. So! See if we can activate that ATM. Yeah?
There's an enemy. Be careful.
Can I just sort of slip by him, or...?
Show me your true
no,
form.
I cannot.
Now's our chance to strike.
You're fightable. Or Do I have anyone with... Fine, you'll do. Wipe him out, cat girl. That's almost enough to be useful. As is that, actually. Sure. Come along. You'll be useful fusion bait.
All according to plan.
Yeah! Victory!
That's nice.
Okay.
I need to do some things, and the first one of those is get my good persona back, who for whatever reason feels she doesn't need to wear a shirt, but that's another discussion for another time. What we have going on now is this. What's the word? Hugs would have been more fun. Alright, let's see if we can translate huge. Okay, so that's a key function. Okay, so the middle two go 3-1. Two, 3-1-9. I wonder if the game acknowledges it if you work these out without actually having the paper. Which would not be strictly working them out so much as just already knowing them. But the point is...
This is bullshit. You are unforgivable.
I'm sorry, was that not already obvious that he didn't give a shit about anyone else? Yes, back to the vault. Let's skip actually having to go anywhere. This time there's actually a shadow. And we've got three more layers to go through. Okay, that's wonderful. And it's one of the yellow shadows. And we do actually have to go that way. Well then. Got almost no mana. Full health. Let's go. And it actually just leads straight to an ATM pin device. It's not really an ATM, it's just a pin entry spot. What are you? Oh, the guy with no arms and the dick Oni. Okay, the first thing we have to do through... Yes. I can't afford it!
I'm not done.
Okay. So the first thing we have to do is get through the guy... How much does that cost? More than I have. Stronger than everyone else. Okay. Ooh, are you actually gonna crit everyone? It won't last, but it's a good moment for you. Because that went way better than it had any right to. And that's why you level up social links. Second, we'll spin the thing. And now this is open. I have no idea which way we want to spin because the map doesn't show where the gap is yet. But in this case, it's just the button. Okay, I guess we're not solving this. And back here. And we push the other button. Yes. Boom, brilliant, perfect, not actually even looking at a guide or anything, I'm just trying to be logical. Morgana is assuming I'm just guessing. We're working on the theory that there's only one button left, so obviously we should push that, right? Which, I mean, that part is somewhat true. Hi, doggy. Everyone loves Dobermans, and I was busy focusing on that, so I didn't get to notice him. Right. No mana to work with, so this might just be a case of beating down until we get through. Unless An wants to knock everyone down again or something. Because I wouldn't turn that down. But I think right now the trick is to hold on to everyone's SP so that I can heal up once this fight is over. So I'm not really concerned. I'm going to win. Going to win very slowly. Oh, I meant to switch targets, but let's just look. Now she's started letting me down again. Let's see how many people can survive this fight. I mean, if they keep attacking me, then everything will be nice and easy. Issue in my build for this persona. Combining bonus defense and immunity to normal physical damage might not actually be the best way to do things. Alright, we're almost through, and I should be using Yusuke's mana. It's not like he's using it on healing.
Queen, you're so awesome.
But that's neither here nor there now.
Show me your true form.
Yeah, you were about to notice me. What do we have? We have a problem! leaving anytime? Let's... Come on.
We're getting out of here. You ready?
You almost made it seem like I was gonna have to take damage. It's a combination of something I kind of do like for Persona's running away system, and things that I very much don't like. Right. The good news is, if in one of these games you say, I want to run away, you will get to run away. It's just a question of how long it'll take. Okay. We got some stuff. I'm going to break his things. And now... the question no one is asking, and definitely wouldn't be asking right now.
There's a shadow.
No, I did not work out that they were tumblers of a lock. Okay. No. Our first move is to leave. Because... with no mana, it's not a good fight to take. And, I mean, I have enough security level to work with. So... too bad. Okay, we are almost through. One more section.
There's a shadow. What do we do?
I don't understand why that's such a big issue. Like, I'm not saying we shouldn't be aware of shadows, but we shouldn't act like showing up as...
show me your true form.
There's shadows all the time. And we still haven't learned what this guy's weakness is.
Don't do anything reckless.
Maybe we'll get lucky and it'll be ice. Really the only thing we can afford to do.
Die! Someone finish it.
It's not ice. So, wind then. Well, I'm just gonna beat him to death now.
We're done here. Let's go. A spectacular victory.
I leveled up.
Excellent.
All right.
Just need.
Okay, we defeated them.
A little bit more. Now, we've got the dog, we've got the guy. Less.
We're getting out of here.
Not losing here, we're leaving here. Not an ambush, do get to run away immediately. I don't know.
Show me your true form.
Okay. Good doggies. Just get weakened so that we can take you out.
I am thou. Glimmer, strike!
We got him on the ground!
Well, let's keep going then. And And I think I've passed her for leveling up. Do I level up faster than the rest of them? I mean, it seems like I do. Looks like I've got to fight someone to make it from side to side. It is, but can I just dash out? No? Okay. I'm not going to do anything reckless, I'm just going to, you know, wail on them. And wish that I had brought a different party, because I think the three people I didn't bring can all... Haha. Although, I'm stunned, I guess I don't really have that much right to make fun of everyone. Nope, they're dumb. Maybe they kept their arms in their brains. Wait. Reverse that. I mean, maybe they did keep their arms in their brains, I don't know, but that's not a relevant statement. Actually, does defense... Why can't we let it escape now? I mean, we didn't let it escape, but what's the significance? It's freaking out. It's not going to run to the boss. Oh no! There was a scary guy in a kind of stupid leather outfit. Because let's be honest, this is not a brilliant look. Okay, so all off, all on. Maybe I should have looked for longer to see it go through that full cycle. But there's really... Anyway... Bit more casual theft. And key code. Excellent. That equals. Yep. I mean, technically, it is algebra. It's also simple addition, but. That second camera is actually in no way relevant. Doggy! No, I don't. No enemies that resist physical right now. I can't deal with it. No, I'm not wasting mana on a fight that I'm not actually taking. Bye, guys! I'd like to say it was nice meeting you, but... it wasn't. You suck. Anyway. Yeah. It's fine, this is better. Although... Yusuke gets himself killed, I will be annoyed with him. Feeling lucky? No? Okay. Yusuke got himself killed. What an asshole. Thank you. no consideration for anyone else. Alright, that fight could have gone better. I guess it could have gone worse, but not too much worse, realistically. And I think we may be effectively out of mana.
There's a dangerous one up ahead.
Start running over here.
I see a really strong shadow. Watch out, Joker.
You are such an ass. I'm stuck. Okay, he is being the problem child. That's what you're gonna claim is going on here? Take out this one. He's the only one who could potentially do damage to me. What I should do is not switch my persona at all. Never mind. Any plan suggesting that would have been dumb. Look, the point is, eventually we will win. And we'll be back then. Get fucked! Kono just won't die. It's kind of impressive. Overall, things ended up much less badly than I expected.
What a skill.
We won, and some of us even survived.
All right.
Now, this will be a little... Band-aids all over! And... yes, both of those.
This is...
This is not how you record your security codes. It's just slightly irritating to do this without having written down everything. Because if I'd written it down myself, I could just have this is this. That's what it is. Boom. Instead... So where's the door that we're... Like, we're obviously... our way out of this fight.
We're getting out of training. You ready?
Yeah. if I build up enough security level that they kick me out, I will be irritated and embarrassed. There, so get there. We need to get up here. Over here.
A treasure chest.
And across. Boom. Armor to make using the laundry worthwhile. Hopefully being up here will lead me somewhere new. Yes, maybe. Why is there only one above and below the elevator? Anyway. Here is our thing. The word is gold. So let's solve the mighty puzzle. L equals U plus D. U plus D. D equals G. G equals P. Equals U plus P. U equals A. So L equals A plus P. Okay. O and H are 10. H is somewhere. No, am I missing a page? That would be annoying. So G is 1. D is also 1. We just need to find out what O is. Ah, the original thing. So, 1. Or 1. Yes? Boom. Look at how well I have done basic mathematics and pieces of paper. That second one almost caused me problems.
What was that?
You're right.
Yep. Straight back to the vault. Take a look so that we can come back later to steal the treasure. Anyway. Down we go. Having opened the lock.
Yes. I see. Seriously?
No, she didn't understand. She worked it out. There's a difference.
Yes!
Anyway. Yeah, I can't just leave, because I have to run back to the safe room first. And then yes, we will leave. We have no mana, and that's not a fun place to be.
Good.
Was this a much smaller area, or were there just fewer safe rooms? It does kind of seem like it was a bit smaller. Anyway. Let's go back. Everything. How will we do it? Well, send the calling card tomorrow, because that's how we do things.
Rain, huh?
Yeah. We should do it tonight.
Hey.
And that seems like it would be better, then it can get sent out tomorrow. Although, everyone might be too tired. But they should be, we're gonna have to done shit. He was just sitting out providing opinions about our fighting. On to the next day. Then we can get done with this kind of random and impersonal boss.
I know what you're talking about. Wow.
Of course, no scary men would show up at her house. Look, we are fine because we have everything set up. Not saying we should just. Yes, we are going to do this, and it's not a hideout. Let's not pretend.
What's the matter?
No.
Yep. No.
Now the question is, how do...
Yeah, we don't know where he lives.
That's actually a very good question.
Why not use the same method as before?
Because our method before involved knowing where we were doing this, but okay, you take point, explain your plan. Or don't!
You're back.
I'm sure it will be fine. They will see these texts. But there's a crossword puzzle. Crossword puzzle is not gonna make me unable to deal with a boss fight. But okay. Let's handle this. Okay. That's a thing. We're getting another cut into what everyone... Ah, we set up posters. Just all around Shinjuku, or... Yeah, I suppose that is basically what we did the first time. It's hard to imagine he won't hear about this.
Hey!
See on the bus. Well, let's finish this book. But he really kind of was, you know what, never mind. To school.
Oh yes. Here's a question.
I wonder who it might be. Could it be Makoto's persona?
This is it.
Why, yes!
Excuse me, sir.
Wait.
I found
we set the stuff up overnight, basically.
Something written on it.
How did it take a whole day for him to hear about it?
Read it. But...
I said, read it!
Sir Junya Kaneshiro, the money-devouring sinner of gluttony, you indulge in scamming others with horrendous methods that target minors exclusively. We have decided to make you confess all your crimes with your own mouth. We will take your distorted desires without fail from the Phantom Thieves. Isn't this bad?
What of it?
If something happened to you,
then he'd confess who all of you are.
This.
Don't waste your time worrying about this useless shit. Just keep quiet for now.
But it's posted all around the city.
Then the higher-ups will learn about this.
Online too.
All of you, bring me your earnings. If you don't surpass your quota, I'll kill you.
Yes, sir.
And again, a case of a person's name not really matching up with how they behave. That is not a menacing man.
Hey, we're leaving. They'll pay for this.
Yeah, I'm sure we will. Again, we were up against a truly horrible criminal the first time. Remember how he was a sexual predator?
Now, let's settle the score.
It's showtime.
Yes, we will do this, but not right now. For now, bye.